Hey folks, we're going to take a look at the Stanley Compact Spinnerbait as featured in our November 2012 Mystery Tackle Box. So this is a 3/8 ounce model. This particular spinnerbait has a single Colorado blade in silver and a willow blade in gold. One of the things that's nice about this compact spinner is it has a high quality ball bearing on the willow, so that's really going to allow that blade to spin freely even at slow retrieves. Spinner baits are extremely versatile. You can burn these across the surface, meaning, you know, as soon as this thing hits the water, you know, a quick retrieve will get these blades right under the surface of the water, throwing off a nice ripple when bass are in, you know, more aggressive feeding modes. Or you can roll this thing off of the bottom. You know, this has a nice contoured lead head, so it's not going to hang up on any rocks or logs or structure across the bottom. And then, of course, suspending fish, you know, you want to, you know, 5 feet, you count to 5/1000 after you let it hit. That'll be approximately 5 feet down, and then begin your retrieve. You know, the Colorado blade will allow for a little bit more vibration than the willow, so a combination of the two is, you know, really covers all bases. Now, the reason they call this a compact is because, you know, the wire is actually fairly short compared to some other spinnerbaits on the market. One of the advantages of that is your blades are closer to your hooks, you're going to have less missed fish. Not only that, but you can cast this thing a mile with less wind resistance. So again, this is the Stanley Compact Spinnerbait as featured in our November 2012 Mystery Tackle Box.